Welcome back, my friend. I hope your Valentine's Day was amazing. This is your daily trivia for February 15th. Which U.S. president was a first baseman and captain of Yale's college baseball team? The answer is C, George H.W. Bush. All right, you know what to do. You want to get more free answers? Subscribe under this video at JackTrivia.com. Until next time, I'm Kid Corona, and this is your Daily Trivia.